Golden Ninja 70, and welcome to Into the Pit DLC. Now I'm trying to do it a little bit different. Normally you go in as a slave and stay undercover, but I'm going to try it the way that you just go in and gun everybody down. So hopefully that'll work. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh. I guess it doesn't matter. Because it doesn't let me do it. Damn it. Yes. I still got the 32 cal. Still got the pistol. Nah, fuck that. I'm going to go on a killing spree. They took all my shit. Okay. What? I will not talk to you I will not talk to you at all. Okay. I don't. Okay, I didn't come here to work. What's the catch? What the hell is a trog? Oh. Cancer. Maybe check with Marco. Okay, I actually have some weapons. Oh Jesus Christ! I thought I heard something. Hello, Jackson. All right, he's the one with the gun, so I'm gonna take him out first. All right. Seems I'm not gonna be able to get through this without a fight. So this is not going to be good. This isn't good! Oh, and I don't have any points towards any of the melee skill. Oh my god, I'm still mowing him down. Friday. How appropriate. Heh, shit. Dude, I'm just going to wipe you all out. I mean, nobody's gonna miss you. Haha. Oh, yes, buddy. Yes, buddy. Give me some stuff. Okay, whatever it is, I can handle it. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Collect 10 ingots from the steel yard. Or I can just kill... I'm pretty sure I already know where a bunch of ingots are. Like, look at that. There's two right there. Two right there already. What do you know? Hey, look at that. There's two right here. Those are easy to find. What the fuck? Do I seriously already have almost all the ones I need? This is ridiculous. Look at that, there's three in here. What in the flying fuck? How am I already, like, done with this part? Oh, hell yeah. Automated maintenance? Nice. Dud removed. Yeah. I just activated them all. Rise, my robotic children. Rise and kill all the enemies. Jesus Christ, that is a scary sight. Fuck it. Guess we'll never know what's in there. Move along, please. Huh. I see a computer. I see a computer. I'm a computer. I'm a computery guy. Everything's made out of buttons and wires. I'd like to show you. Ow! Inside my digital mind. Inside my mind, there is a digital mind. I don't think I've been in here. Oh, I have. I'm stupid. Feel free to agree. I'm stupid. I just wasted time. On accident, obviously. On accident. Fuck. Ah, found a good amount of steel. Told you there was like a mother load around here somewhere. Like I said, there's a shit ton. Well, not a shit ton, but you know, a good amount. Okay. Oh, we. Damn, I had 7 extra. Alright, so what did I just get? I got a laborer outfit. What's the difference? There's no real difference. Oh. Oh, yes! I should go to the soup store. What store are you at? I'm at soup. What do you mean you're at soup? What store are you at? I'm at the soup store. Why are you shopping for clothes at the soup store? Fuck you. Hey. Hey. He was my friend, you dick. I will rip you apart. It's called the man opener for a reason, dude. I'll take more than your arm. Oh! I actually took his arm. Dog, what? Oh, there he is. Jesus Christ. Not so sure about that. Our might is the envy of Anto. And while I have led your efforts, it has been by your own strength that you have earned all the envy of the world. They envy the steel shaped by the workers in our mills, and they envy the strength of our traders and raiders who wield the steel for the pit.
That echo is so awful.
They envy our victories in the struggle. Christ, this guy doesn't shut the fuck up. Asher.
Very well, Medea. If that is the will of the workers, then this man shall be their champion.
Bring it.
Only the dream that workers can become free, but that we may all someday become truly free from the threats of our world.
I wouldn't count on that. I'm ready. Thank God. It took me about 2 hours to get back to this port, to this point in the game, because I accidentally glitched it.
What are you doing down here, slave? Don't tell me you're pale. You don't sign up. You tell me you want to fight. I set up a fight. You die.
Alright. Let's do it. I don't give a fuck. Let's go. Bam, bam. Shoot ya. Oh, I could. Take all that shit. There's like nobody up there. This is gonna be too easy. I'm at a very high amount of health. So this is not gonna be hard. Oh, hello. You're dead. Just stay dead. Stop looking away. Stop looking away from me, bitch. Fight me. Motherfucker. He's got Deathclaw Gauntlet. It's mine now, bitch. I didn't even do anything to this guy. I didn't do anything to that one guy. Got an infiltrator. Oh, he's actually got a good amount of health on him. But he's not gonna last very long. Fuck you! Yeah, bitch, what do you think about that, huh? What do you think about that? Little bitch. Great. Goddamn right. Fucking rude. That's really fucking rude. Hey, girl. I just fell really far down. This motherfucker. This is creepy.
Oh, hello.
What's up? Like him. Change of plans. Motherfuckers. I must protect. Must find Werner and kill him. Werner. Werner must die. It's the only way. He must die. I'm not on food run duty. I'm on speak to Medea. I'm on speak to Medea duty. I'm reading that note. Secure the site for the bund. Have it sent to the shack below the blast furnace and steel yard. Door will be cleared when the fighting starts and marked with a bright blue light to keep out Trog. You bitch. You little bitch. Yes, you're bleeding. I do not feel bad about killing these abominations. Blue light to keep away the drugs, huh? Oh wait, to pick up Wild Bill's sidearm. Pit slave. Fuck you. You bitch. You think you can kill me? Bitch, please. What do you mean I lost karma? She was trying to kill me. I didn't start trying to kill her. She started to try to kill me. Okay? Me. So fuck you.
My name is Werner. I come from a settlement to the north. Anyone who has...
Well, I can finally kill this motherfucker. You think you can kill me? You think you can kill me? Not a chance, bud. Not a chance in the world.
Motherfucker.
Return to Asher.
Looking good, you bitch.
Knew it. I want his power armor is what I want. Hello.
What? You'd be such a lifesaver. I have she seems to really enjoy telling she bring as many as you can.
Fuck.
Okay, I can't steal her anymore. That's gonna do it for this episode of Fallout Friday. I hope you enjoyed it. Tune in next week for the Point Lookout DLC. Probably gonna be part one of like 5 or 6 parts, because that DLC is enormous. If you liked this video, go ahead and leave a like. And if you haven't subscribed, you can click that top left corner icon. And to view last week's Fallout Friday, you can click the top right, and for a completely random video, click the bottom right. I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.